misty mountain. So hello everybody. I know this is kind of sudden, but I feel like a lot of people use some words in wrong circumstances because they don't know the actual implications of the words, including myself too, actually. I do that a lot. Like, for example, when this word, ratchet, first came out, I thought that means like a girl who's got a swag. So I used to keep saying like, "Hey girl, you are so ratchet!" And yeah, that has got me into some trouble like so many times, so. So this time, I wanted to clarify some words using Urban Dictionary. I know, this whole idea is so stupid and it's not even worth your time, but I mean, I'm stupid still, so it doesn't matter. So recently, I feel like everybody has been saying like racist a lot, but I don't really think everybody knows what that actually means, so let's just search it up and see what it actually means. Racist. If you are a white man, this is what you are. Well, that's good to know that I'll never be a racist, I guess. I'm actually also curious about the definition of this word too. Cooties. Cooties. Diseases that the opposite sex has that gives you a reason to not be around them. When you get older, cooties becomes known as STDs. Yeah, I mean, that's true. I feel like the word cooties has been replaced with STDs recently. I don't hear that anymore. And next, orgasm. The meaning of life. That is actually deep. So when some of my students ask me like what the meaning of life is, I can just say, orgasm? Damn, this is gonna get me arrested. And you know what? I think everybody knows who Justin Bieber is, but I feel like nobody is really sure about the definition of Justin Bieber. So let's just search it up too. Justin Bieber, Canada's new offensive tactic towards the US. Wait. So Justin Bieber was a nuclear weapon?
I have my own music album now. And it's of course for free forever. I'm not going to claim copyright on it either, so you can just download it for free and use it for whatever you want. The download link is in the description below, so I hope you like it.